we had over 20 calls, vehicles left unlocked, and then items stolen out of them, vehicles that had items in it, and the windows were broken, and then the windows were broken and vehicles were ransacked, but nothing was taken. Graffiti on houses, on vehicles, and on yard decorations and that kind of stuff. And this is not common at all for our town. We don't know if they're related, or we don't know if there's somebody just out there tired and causing trouble or something.
First time in Prescott. I've learned to say Prescott, not Prescott, is what people tell me. But during the summer, I got to make a few more trips if we get a days off or whatnot. Just, you know, here it's a few degrees cooler, and you know, seems to be a lot of fun up here. You always want to win, obviously. You know, we all fell short of our expectations, you know, unfortunately, our fans' expectations and our own. So it's always disappointing we don't finish up on top, but there was some good things that happened. We saw some young guys do some great things, and, you know, next year just come in ready to go with some fire.
They found the body that was obviously deceased, and it looked consistent with someone falling or jumping off the bridge. We set up a system, it's a tripod system of pulleys and basically a mechanical advantage that allows us to hoist the body out of the canyon. We are investigating it as a possible suicide, and the investigation is being continued by the Coconino County Sheriff's Detectives, as well as death investigators with the Coconino County Medical Examiner's Office.